I got a little bit lost. I got power leveled on my first character. Just so I can kind of understand what the fuck is going on in this damn game. No power leveling. I may hook up with the guild. But I'm running this bitch straight through. I don't care how long this shit take me.
Is that his habitual sensation of isolation from his environment, from the rest of the world, is an illusion? And that as a corollary, his own deeds and misdeeds, fortunes and misfortunes, are the same process as the changing seasons and the setting stars. And on this present we see, this gives him the sensation that his whole life, past, present, and future, is somehow perfectly natural and in order, and that he himself is not just the mind that turns in the skull, but he himself is not just the mind that turns in the skull.
I think I want her or him. The morning stars. Welcome, welcome. Thank you. Okay. Thank you. Joker. Randomized.
Rather played cool for those centuries. Is capable of doing something which simply cannot be tolerated. That is to say, capable of letting properly prepared individuals, or sometimes improperly prepared individuals, in on a secret which is very closely guarded. Which is a
kind of redundant.
These are the memories of the forgotten world. Sorry, but you should have known better.
Nope, can't do that. Can't skip it. One moment, please. Yeah, for the most part. Let's just think about us. People always try to make us do their work. Call me anytime by pressing the option button. Okay, yeah, I know how that works. Main quest. Alright, you're being so greedy, but I'll give you another one. The Black Spirit said it will give you another adventurous totem since you lost it. Talk to the Black Spirit to get the totem. You can accept this quest again. What's with that look? Don't tell me you don't remember me. You promised you would. Well, not that won't be much of a problem anyways. Your memories will return soon enough. There's someone waiting for you over there. I'm gonna hide now. Go talk to that person. Okay. Forest of Seclusion. Purple. 32 knowledge. I keep my pets between characters?
What you are is the universe. In fact, the works, what there is, and always has been, and always will be forever and ever, performing an act called John Doe. And this is such a subversion of common sense. But it's in fact, matter of fact, something if you stop to think about it, it is completely obvious.
I wonder what exciting discoveries we'll find inside the ancient stone chamber today. I can barely contain my excitement.
All your parents and your teachers and your aunts and uncles and your older brothers and sisters are together and they told you who you were.
I am a ruins explorer. You can call me Aiden.
Who's just done here? No, don't you come on too strong, dummy, because, we've got elders and feathers around here. But you're responsible.
I'm swamped with work at the excavation site. I'll be on my way.
A traveler who does not remember anything. Well, this is awkward. You're in Belenos, at the Western Guard camp, to be precise. I don't know what happened, but you're safe here.
Okay.
So, but that's the idea, you see, because that's the game we play. You started it. I didn't. See? That's the game we're playing. And we can make all kinds of complexities out of that and release the way of the once anybody sees it,
is that the heart is emitting a great power. Why is the heart doing this?
going to entrust them with the task? I asked for the most skilled adventurer, not this weasel with nothing close to what I paid for. It's unbelievable. Who brought them here?
No, I guess I'll get to that after I complete that quest.
From Princess Tourette. Have you heard about this?
statue at the end of the chamber.
How eerie.
They say it's the stories of the ancient.
Oh, Lord, did you just hear that?
Well, what can we do? There are orders from Princess Jurette. Have you heard about the statue at the end of the chamber? They say it has stories of the ancient. Destiny that brings you here.
You may be a very inspired musician. I'm not a musical technologist, you see, and I regret it, but I'm worth it.
Move towards the light, even in the darkness.
Ada, look at this.
There's something wrong with the artifact. Is it because of this traveler here?
You are infected, possessed with dark energy. Experience will show you the way.
It's true that those it's true that those with the black spirit can immerse strength in extraordinary sense of awareness.
Remember, my friend, I'm Aiden.
Yeah, I know who you are, homie. You find you on my other account.
It must be destiny that brings you here.
Thank you. pants on or anything? Let's check the party chat.
When people try to express what they have seen in this kind of change.
Hey, how you doing?
Knock, knock. Very well, and yourself?
Doing good.
I just... Morning. I decided to make a new character. Yeah.
Maybe it's split everybody up because he's not listening to them anymore either.
I don't like the looks of it.
If I noticed that when I asked the ad friends, his name was there.
Does it switch with when I switch characters? I know that.
Keep you in the group. No, it's just keep you in the group.
What server y'all on? Alright, same one. I know that last time I was in here, because I was having trouble with the Sage Awakening, I left the group because I thought that I needed to do that in order to beat that boss.
Why were you even worried about that?
If you are an extraordinarily skillful painter, or even photographer, presenting the Derby Ashtray,
are you busy? Are you fighting something?
Right now?
Yeah.
No. Party settings. No, it says I'm not in a party. There it is. That reminds me of Jack and Daxter. Whenever you would touch the water, that big ass fish would come out and fucking eat you. I tried it as well, but only the newer one. I couldn't get into it. Now I'm Jack and Daxter. Fucking Crash Bandicoot back in the day.
Chris, you know the new target is out now on Division. Thank you. hundreds and some bottles of water I have. Yeah. I might do that tonight when I get to bed.
What are y'all talking about?
It's to get your strength up. If you carry something, you can make a... If you just go back and it's better in like a big town like Calpe or something. And basically just let your character run all night after you go to bed. And it'll raise your strength up. Well, I have to get to 100 bottles of river water to get one alluvial gold. Now, I can get it before that, but I googled it. One dude had to do it like 100 times to get it. I'm not watching it, so I'm going to let my PlayStation run. Set it to turn off after an hour.
Recently, the imp captain, Rednose, has been causing trouble. Treacherous savage.
That's that thing that Nice was trying to figure out before, right?
Oh, I don't know. I might not have been smart without you. I'm trying to figure out a lot.
True. There's a lot going on.
Yeah, you can't concentrate. You can't, like, go... You can't jump to just one to another to another. You need to just, like concentrate on one thing. Right now, you need to concentrate on the main mission. Don't worry about all this shit.
Yeah, I almost clicked on a side quest just now.
Yeah, don't worry about those. Because you can come back and do those.
Armstrong shall be the man to look for if you want to learn more combat skills.
He'll still give you experience. Just go do some easy kills and just run through everything and you're still gonna level.
So now?
Because that's where I got. I can't do anything now because I can't find anything. So now I'm just crafting.
The world doesn't contain any serious threats in it because it's all... The basic you running up behind itself and saying boo to see if you can get yourself to jump out of this game.
Right.
If you see that, we could. That's the whole art.
Fancy survivor. Don't hesitate investing in armor. My muscles follow only the commands of Captain Cliff.
When you go to the dock? Yeah, you gotta be like right on top of it.
I am. I'm fucking smashed it. So they don't say anything. They don't make any claims. As a matter of fact, so far from making claims, all of which they must say, they don't. And they have not obtained anything. They have nothing to
do. Are you here? I've been thinking about pickpocketing from these NPCs. Bad idea?
Because, everyone here believes in the captain.
Way of leading you to spiritual enlightenment is just like somebody who picks your pocket and sells you your own watch. Of course, if you didn't know you had a watch, that might be the only way of getting you to realize.
I haven't gotten any of those yet. Yeah, I stopped because, well, I guess I could go to Valencia.
It's worrisome
with
the number of the wounded increasing.
Involve me fighting anything.
By one means or another,
prepared or unprepared,
discipline or unprepared. Here I am, this time that you can't.
I didn't know that the pets transfer between characters. That's pretty badass. I like that. I might make her my main character. Only because I'm having a hard time with that fucking Sage Awakening. I got a it might be. Dark Knight. Isn't that like in your house? You said R2? You said open up my inventory, push R2. It's not doing anything. No, it just says inventory. I got select, press and hold, move, remove, and then exit. Correct. Possibility. Yeah. You're hacking the game. Stop hacking the game. Hey, kid, hey, kid. I'm trying to do a little bit of power leveling, get my level up, and then I'll get the armor. Oh, wrong button. Summon Black Spirit. Shortest distance between two points is a straight line. So I was, I am streaming, sorry I didn't let y'all know, but I had three viewers today, although I was one of them. I don't know what's sitting at right now. Small time, I've been like this forever. Do y'all use that, the lamp at night? All right.
No one's studying the imps, thus it is my duty. You can talk to was in the cave. If my memory serves me right, his name is Time. Those who are the
fuck was that? There it is, that's what that was. Oh, there's a cooldown on that. Cooldown. 8 seconds. An eternity in a fight. I may not keep this Dark Knight. Her moves look rather repetitive. Like, same motion. Right now she's carrying a long ass sword. Sharing XP. Some different moves, because this back and forth sword thing and still here, okay. Party items, what? About to fight this red nose. Oh, she has a teleport. Okay. I try to hit this portal, it won't let me, right? No. Okay, the evade's pretty nice. He tried to run away and then he fell. Pretty nice. It works. We'll pass this back. Wrong button. Noted. So I probably shouldn't have passed that back so soon. Do you understand the laborer system yet? The worker system?
Hold on a minute, I got something that might blow off right back.
Yep. Alright. I know I got some contracts still. I just haven't used them. Got them from a mission, I think. I know how that be sometimes.
Your name will surely go down in history alongside the mighty cliff.
Wow. I just found out the quality of my neighbors. These people come to my door and they said, hey, and we're giving away free food. There's like a big workforce church. And they're like, we're giving away free food in the playground. Would you like some? And I said, no. And they said, no. No. Are you so surprised to hear someone tell you no? Apparently. Because they were shocked.
Barbecue out there and you're not
no.
No, it's not like that. They do. They have a food truck out there, and they give away free plates of food to everyone in, to people in Trailer Park. Well, I don't.
You've come to Lania Farm.
Yeah, but I don't need their free food. Yeah, but trust me, they have people eat their food. There's nothing but Latinos live here.
It's although like, the fields are a bit messed up, you can take some potatoes.
Buses, mind you, it's a trailer park. Three elementary school buses. Trust me, they're giving away their money.
Goblins are cowards. They shiver in fear instead of getting rid of apes and foxes.
Oh, I'm not saying it's bad food. I'm just saying they're gonna get the.
Would you like to plant some flowers?
I'm just saying,
the wolves and nymphs in the southwest are dreadful. You're also one of the flowers.
Velia. There is no regular army here. The vigilantes and I are guarding this town. The vigilantes were once farmers and fishers. As for me, I wanted to become a knight.
COVID fucked up a lot of small businesses.
All the vigilantes were given training by Takros.
God, nothing ever attacked me over here.
Come look for me often, for your own good.
Oh yes. Shit, it's a Rift Boss. That's why.
Accomplishments are not made through
the. So they just randomly appear on the map?
He's a Dip Tree Spirit.
Before I click on this, I need to look at her skill list.
I have a feeling I have to actually gather this onion seed.
Oh, okay, yes, that's what's up.
objectively as it is. And then we turn that attitude onto ourselves.
When I'm just trying to run to another tree. But when I want to
object,
he never does.
And when we discovered ourselves to be objects, we decided that was that.
Suck it. This is my biggest problem in every game.
Because all objects, as the name implies, are of course objections. I found that phrase, which I thought I'd invented myself, in the writings of Western Lavar, who is a great anthropologist, but definitely of the psychoanalytic school, who to share century philosophy of so-called scientific naturalism. And he uses the phrase, the objectionable objective world. And so you see, when everything deprives of subjectivity and regarded as simply a mechanism, as it were, with nobody home, then the world is...
Damn, this is a tank.
And we are indeed preparing...
Dark shadow, collected energy of nature can block anything. I like that.
Buy a potion. I have potions for sale. Sister Clarence is always full of customers.
Which stones are you on?
Should I change my location? The potions that I made have good effects. They're actually... No. Never mind.
The purple ones?
Even the ones you got. In the same way as a flower comes out of the tree, or a fruit comes out of the tree.
Right.
And as an apple tree apples, so the system in which we live, and therefore the galaxy in which we live, and therefore our system of galaxies, that system keeps
all
those
for like
56
million. And therefore,
the
West, God, I wish I could remember which one it was in. That gives you, like, capra stones. Like, stack them.
Which people express must also be intelligent. Because one does not gather
how much they are.
And grapes from corn. But it does not occur.
Yeah, they were given like times 30. I don't remember which part it was. It's up in like... I want to say it was either near Ovia, Velia, or Hydel. Those are the three places I've been. Because I kept going to her. It's like an event thing. And she had a ton of them. Let me look at the maps and see if I can remember her name.
Now, if then we cannot describe the behavior of organisms without at the same time describing the behavior of...
I want to say it might be the marina form.
You realize that we have a new entity.
Might? I can't remember. I'm telling you. I kept hitting the farm, looking at her quest, and saying, oh yeah, and moving on. Because she had just a bunch of, like, those event quests. But I remember there was one of the capra stones. Times 30.
In the same way as your head.
But if you can't find it, it was one of the farms, like between Olvia, Velia, and Hydel. Because those are the three places I'm in the most.
And they used to represent the good newspapers, magazines, books, and art galleries. With a heading showing
it. It might be that one.
What are you? An adventurer or a brave robber?
The Moretti Plantation?
don't want to get buried here. Make sure to take care of yourself. Examine the place from corner to corner. You might find a hidden cave.
And I'll get that gold. In the shower. And therefore your worth and your personality, your faith, is your mouth. And the question is, therefore, what is the time to mask? Well, that is that the whole body goes with faith. You do not find in nature faces arriving in the world as sui generis. They go with a body. But also bodies do not arise in the world. Which we take from a plain ball of scrubbed rock floating without atmosphere, far away from the star. That will not grow bodies. There is no soil for bodies. There is no complexity of environment.
Fuck, I clicked the button too late, too soon actually. There we go. Like the alchemist says, general inquiry is never a waste of time. I think that's what he said. Basically saying to talk to everybody.
What are you? An adventurer or a brave?
You at all times.
I beg you.
But in the ordinary way, we don't feel it.
Lord Elion has guided me to Velia.
We don't have a vivid sensation of belonging to our
environment. I love Velia. Even the smiles of the children here are lovely. Not only is deep faith present here in this city, but Serendia and Calpheon also share the depth in Elionism.
If we feel that way, and it is not the way we feel, this is why I call it a delusionist, and it issues in these disastrous results of the ego, which, according to 19th century common sense, feels that it is a fluke in nature, and that if it does not fight nature, it will not be able to maintain the status as intelligent groups. So the geneticists are now saying, and many others are now saying, that man must take the course of his evolution with his own hands. He can no longer trust the wiggly.
Oh, there was a time when I dreamed of being a great adventurer. I ended up returning back here. You must admit that I regret it.
And through genetic alteration, three
worries me to hear that my grandchild Emma has nightmares haunting her. It would be wise to go to the shores.
I guess I do have to rent that fishing. Maybe I don't have to rent that.
It's a lie that there are treasures in the
tower. Yeah, take
house.
That shit back.
You're not a grave robber, are you?
You made a good choice to come to Lunar Halo Inn. Get a good rest.
Holy shit, it's raining outside. Yeah.
What do you say to a glass of Valian wine made by Indusol? Is the information worth more than a drink?
You will admire me once you taste me food.
You've been cutting the same loaf of bread for 12 years, ain't broke a piece off yet.
You can cook with cooking tools anytime if you own a residence.
Thinking about creating another sage now.
The alchemist, the two beautiful daughters are also.
I can focus on the fucking quest line.
Oh, there was a time when I dreamed of being a great adventurer. I ended up returning back here. I must admit that I regret it. Treats the villagers as you.
I always do that.
Time to time, it's a comedy. Do you want to be part of a bigger world? Then travel. There's no reason to hesitate or think twice.
But this is all right. The 55 yet is all right when you're doing large-scale damage.
Become stronger for your own good. What are you waiting for?
Yeah, it's coming down outside. How often do you cut your yard, sir? Just out of curiosity. Going nuts? How often do you cut your yard, sir? Out of curiosity. Okay. I've been cutting mine like every week. Well, has appeared. Fuck. Funny how I know that sound. I splurged on myself this morning. I went to Dollar General and they had this cheesecake. The only thing that pushed me to get this cheesecake was the fact that it said Top Fathers Cheesecake. I do too. I normally don't go out of my way to get it. Yeah. It had like four different flavors.
I spent a day catching up to find out what goblins are up to.
I'm still trying to gain weight, man. Binder necklace. I still didn't figure out how to give her that sweet potato seed either.
Spend today catching up to find out what goblins are up to. Goblins. It feels like I'm getting acquainted with them, spending all day watching them.
Nice, very nice. Congrats. Motherfucker. I'm standing here minding my own business in this fucking dungeon, and the goblin wanna try to go fuck with me. I kind of started writing a story, a novel, I started journaling basically, because I have acute paranoia, I guess you can say, so I'm trying to turn it into less of a paranoia and into a story. Thank you.
Catching up to find out what goblins are up to. Be wary. Goblins are attack of some kind.
Right? Then hurry.
I got a boss battle coming up. Can I get lead? Thank you. Hold on, that's my fucking mother-in-law, not my mother-in-law. Aunt or whatever. I may have to go outside and help him in the rain. Not.
town to go through town to find one.
Wait! I'll surrender! I'll surrender! Are you skilled at hunting? I learned that there are many weapons used.
It's nice up here today.
You know, we have to...
shit. I love how these people just be magically appearing.
Oh yeah, because it's lag.
Not even the NPCs. Thank you. sun in, or lack of sun. Storms are coming. I'm thinking about working down at the local store. I really don't want to work in this small ass town. I really don't want to work. I don't have a financial need to work, but.
Right, that's the whole thing.
I have a mental need to. I've cut down so many trees up at my local church. Mind it. You know, if it's really gonna be nighttime out here, they really should change the atmosphere. The sun is up in the game, but it's saying it's nighttime. Like, I'd be getting confused. Yeah.
Yeah.
thinking about picking this game up on the mobile. Is it like the same gameplay and shit too? I was just trying to do that shit so I can kind of learn more about each character and shit.
Wait! I'll surrender! Crown Castle is a dangerous place. I'm speaking the truth! Are you skilled at hunting? I heard that there are many weapons.
Secret about the name.
was a yes, time sir. When I dreamed of being a great adventurer.
Sorry about that, yeah.
Ended up returning back here. I must admit that I regret it. Treat the villagers as you would like to be treated. Grandchild Emma has nightmares haunting her. It's a lie that there are treasures in the charnel house. You're not a grave robber, are you?
Choice coming here. What? The fishes are fresh. What? A good fishing rod is only made by oneself. I'll give you my recognition if you catch a mud skipper. Swap Fisher's token for fish. Humans who fish are good.
She's rude.
Oh, there was a time when I dreamed of being a great adventurer. I ended up returning back here. funny to hear that my grandchild Emma has nightmares haunting her.
Welcome, adventurer. Would you like to try the potions that I've made?
There's too much fucking data in this fucking game.
Is it your first time here in Velia?
I'm just looking at the rendering and shit, like, good God. I will be getting me a PlayStation 5. When, I don't know. This is like the first year since the PS2 that I ain't got the new system since the shit came out. I thought if you had a digital version, it was automatically backwards compatible. You. First one who said that shit in this game.
Oh, my old
nice to meet you.
Told me to treat all stones as if they were gold.
I like to think of myself as the last of a dying breed.
Get away from him!
double little attacks that spring. Teleport, jump up, and fucking disappear again. Bitch, you really gonna hit me while I'm looking at my quest? How long does block stay up for? No. Ow, 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 stop it. What the fuck? Stop standing still. Ooh, more body armor.
You from Betty, huh? Nice to meet you. Oh, my older brother told me to treat all stones as if they were gold.
Okay.
Though we have lost the war, it is not in the nature of Hydellians to lose pride. Despite being a formality, please cooperate on checking your identification.
As of now. Isabel won't be holding your head high for long. Calpheon, those scoundrels.
Yes, the votes.
Okay, so that's a quick reset. What do you want to hear? What do you want to hear? Oh, on your tractor. My bad. TikTok told me that. So I can do better. Fell off the fucking castle. fuck, I opened up my lawnmower and it's getting rained on. Later, man.
I don't have workers in Calpian. They're lying.
Do I have lead? You do. Can you pass that, please? No worries.
Ha!
make sure I don't pull my mic here. If I can be done for a little bit. Fuck.
Oh,